The U.S. military has formally started closing down operations in Afghanistan. Earlier this month, President Biden announced an end to the decades-long war, saying the conflict no longer aligned with American priorities. All troops will be out of the country by September 11.